Hi, my name is Edison Tam. I'm a senior design engineer here at PEmicro Computer Systems, and today I'm going to provide an overview of our Multilink family of products. The Multilink is geared towards embedded systems designers who are in the development phase of their projects, where low cost and ease of use are the primary considerations. To meet these needs, the Multilinks are cost effective, have a small form factor, and do not require an external power supply. Once connected to a host computer, a developer can run software to program flash and debug code on the target processor. The Multilink comes in three different models. The Multilink ACP is the base model and supports processors with ARM Cortex cores. The Multilink Universal supports ARM Cortex cores as well, but also supports many of NXP's non-ARM processor families. Finally, the Multilink Universal FX is the advanced version of the Multilink Universal, offering very fast programming speeds and the ability to directly power the target processor. PEmicro's support for ARM-based processors extends to many manufacturers, covering a broad range of embedded systems applications. For NXP, nearly all processor families are supported, covering their portfolio across 8-bit, 16-bit, and 32-bit devices. New manufacturers and processor families are always being added, so please visit our website for the most up-to-date list. Looking at the Multilink in more detail, at the top of the unit is the USB port, along with some status LEDs. The blue LED indicates that the Multilink is powered, and the yellow LED indicates that the Multilink detects power from the target processor. The front of the case opens up to provide access to all of the debug connectors, where different ribbon cables can be swapped in and out to support the exact processor that you are using. The Multilink is supported by a number of industry standard development environments. In addition to programming and basic debugging, these environments also support advanced features with the Multilink, including real-time variables, watch points, semi-hosting, and operating system awareness. Once a project moves from development into production, it is a natural and seamless transition to go from the Multilink to a Cyclone standalone production programmer. The Cyclone is supported by the same software and uses the same flash programming algorithms while offering production programming features such as programming without the need for a PC, restricting the number of boards that can be programmed, and the ability to control multiple Cyclones with a controlled DLL. Please see below for more information. Thank you for watching, and please stay tuned for more videos from PEmicro. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, and subscribe to our channel to keep up to date with the latest content. For more information about our product, please visit PEmicro.com.